saw the profile and they actually went to the bar, had a beer and went, nah, screw this. And I personally think that was the best thing they could have done at this precise moment.
No, what Adam really wanted to say was he the last time he was this happy and this fearful all at the same time was when he was just about to say I do to his lovely wife.
Honestly, none of these monkeys, eh? No, Eugene's the okay. Eugene's the okay. I'm following him around, him and Albie. They're the two Bobbiana that like to ride mountain bikes, apparently, so.
Change of life! Change of life! Change of life!
We want to know, we all want to know how Jonathan found it. Because he didn't find that on a bicycle, that's for certain.
I think as much as everyone was scared last night, I think it was a brilliant addition to actually have done this. So fantastic and good job to Hollard and the sponsors today. Excellent idea.
A bit challenging, but we must just tell Jonathan that what we actually do is we take his 47, we actually add a little bit of that, we pay our tax in this country. We make it 57 and we have a lekker ride.
We did decide in the morning that it wasn't tough enough, so we decided to take a wrong turn and do an extra 11 kilometers or so. Basically proof that there's an inverse correlation between testosterone and the ability to follow directions. Because the guys on the front just weren't following the directions right.
Brilliant Hollard morning. Nick and his girls just out doing it again.
You can't expect me to talk this time of the morning. Look at me. Do I look like a man that could do some talking?
I went to the doctor last night and she said I shouldn't ride, but I've checked with a number of people and they've all said exactly the same thing. Which she says that to everyone. So we'll give it a go.
Have really laid something out properly for us, and just coming from a dusty, dry Gauteng to this, you've done it. But we're holding on tight. It's been fun, and it's a challenge. We've got wind, we've got a good bunch of people. Actually, digging deep. I think Dennis has got a big job, but Dot's a champion. Even though she dissed me last night, she's a champion, a good girl.
I was in the zombies, and I got transferred to the spooks because Ursa's got some oaks trying to climb mountains. Good luck to them, eh? I hope they're doing well. But these oaks, they need John Thompson to train them. This chappie's just let spar. He tells me, it's an open road with wind on your back. But what about me, chappies? My legs are half that length.
We he managed to have a little sprint finish for the lunch stop here, and the prize was that the guy who won the sprint could eat the most of the buffet today. So obviously Rowan Jones won that without a shadow of a doubt. He was the quickest guy here. It's pretty obvious that you've got a crush. That magic in your pants, it's making me blush. Looking for some trouble tonight.
For everybody looking at this, I almost stepped on that thing now. I get my liewe fucking moer nou afgeskrik vir Poffie.
I mean, we've been involved now for 3 years, and we continue to feel very privileged to be associated with the Change of Life Tour. We are very proud to be able to support the charities that Change of Life supports. So we're delighted to be associated with Change of Life, delighted to be associated with such a professional outfit as well. And I must say thanks to all the other sponsors as well, because you know, without them it wouldn't be possible. Well done in particular to Ursula and Stan, who just put it all together and make it a reality. She always gets what she wants. She always gets what she needs and more. She always counts out the chords that I play. And I've been through this before. What am I waiting for?